Eddy, Ed is showing strange symptoms. I'm concerned.
I've been concerned about Ed from the first day I met him.